8 seconds to play. They jarred the ball loose, chucking it up for two. In there. Oliver with free face looking to slam it. He does just that. Just getting up. He looks a little shaken up there. Anderson splashes. Down the floor as well to get in position. Here's Davis with another fadeaway. Look out. Liddell spinning around. Got the roll.
Man, he's that one came home.
Liddell intercepts. Davis with Planudas from behind. Yes. Liddell confidently jousting that one through.
Out and in scoring the basketball for him.
Anderson pushed off the ball. He says, why wasn't that a cup anyway? Pink is in as well. Got the ball. Davis has it. Absolute driller of a pump fake, and he makes it. They're 4-3 overall, and Davis continues to thrive inside. He responds by driving. There's Parks turning around, scoring at one.
Parks doing
triggering. Not a lot of space. He created it. Wouldn't get that roll. Parks offensive rebound. Yes. He said no. Moss, little handoff, and a score for Liddell. Here he picks it off, trying to revive. Little soft play. Liddell will move his way in for the score.
He's doing a great job pulling that rebound down.
Anderson got Planudas to bite, toying with him for three. Not much drawing. Davis does slip free. Hard work pays off. Space, so does Oliver skip by off the glass.
And he's a decent passer.
There he is for the slam. Wanted it. Davis, hand in his face, sunk. Anderson pump fake. Steps in for a more conventional two. Everything working right back here. Davis to Anderson. Why not? Trey Mercy.
Titans right here just need to run offense. Take their time.
Davis, deep three. He felt it as soon as he released. Because of it. Here's Moss. Back to Liddell. Little touch in. It again. Stuck on 29. Davis fading away in front of his father. 44. Here's Bly for two. Yes.
Coker says, which
of that? Pink has 3 points this year. Make it five.
The Titans are going to get away with a sweep.
Tankersley with a little. Shawanaki hooks it through, and the crowd goes nuts. Turnover O'Curitan, 85-52. Your final from Callahan Hall.
Good night, Gibby.